Almost a rhino a day is killed in South Africa. The numbers slaughtered for the animal's horn has tripled in the past few years. Ed Hearn has lost two rhinos to poachers. He's now fighting back, contaminating the horns of his remaining stock. There's no harm to the animal, only to the consumer.
Throughout Pakistan, the anger boiled over. And while the protests weren't as large or as widespread as expected, they were no less passionate. Some warning they'll take up the fight against America themselves.
There will be hundreds of Osama in future to destroy America.
This part of Manhattan is ground to a standstill to accommodate the president, and the politics of today is being choreographed every bit as carefully as the security. The White House wants to convey a sense of dignity rather than celebration. And officials say Barack Obama came to acknowledge the burden carried by the city since September 11, 2001.